Game on, ladies and gentlemen. This is what it's all about tonight. Every week, the golden beer ticket and a cheap plastic trophy is to be won. And they're travelling from Middlesbrough now. South Bank. So there is, there's not many left. We're running out and the collector's items before you know it. The golden beer ticket. Wow.
How many have you got, Martin?
How many was in the packet? I've got one packet left.
How many have you won, Martin?
One. It's because I go on first and I'm at a disadvantage.
I'm
going to
buy me
your own. Hey,
I'm going to
put it on there.
I'm going to buy me your own.
Did you win it once, Pete? Did you win?
Yes, it's got rusty though. I brought it. You got one.
We have to clap twice as hard.
I'll buy me your own, sorry.
I do a Middlesbrough song for the Middlesbrough lads. It's a bit bassy, this, isn't it? Is it me?
Yeah, it sure is.
I catched a lift into Middlesbrough for a night out on the town. I spent me time propping up a bar till they pulled the shutters down. And when I stumbled from the Captain Cook, I watched the world spin by. Then I clocked the bongo and thought I'd give it a try. Oh, well, I'd heard a lot about the place and the word was it was rough. But I was in me drinking mood and I hadn't had enough. So I ran me fingers through me hair and fastened up me flies. When the bouncer who was on the door looked me straight in the eyes, he said, "You can't come in unless you've got an Asbo. We've got standards we must keep and we like to keep them low. Unless you got your picture on the back of a bus, so bugger off and don't make the fuss and get yourself an Asbo." Well, I was really disappointed, but I didn't answer back, cause that bouncer would have certainly given me an FD smack. He had a baseball bat in his right hand and muscles in his spit. He said, "We don't want your sort round here, now go away before you get hit." He meant you can't come in unless you've got an Asbo. We've got standards we must keep and we like to keep them low. You can't come in here with us unless you've got your picture on the back of a bus. So bugger off and don't make a fuss and get yourself an Asbo. Well, as I stepped back out on the street, a gang buzzed through the door. Why, they all looked just like pit bulls. There must have been 20 or more. Broken noses, scars and tattoos, shaven heads, all had his nails. And the oddest thing about them, every one of them were girls. They said, "You can't come in unless you've got an Asbo. We've got standards we must keep and we like to keep them low. You can't come in here with us unless you got your picture on the back of a bus. So bugger off and don't make a fuss. Get yourself an Asbo. Get yourself an Asbo. Get yourself, get yourself, get yourself a blooming Asbo." You buggers. My name's written on that. With my special engraving tool here, the garage before I came out.